Yeah. Hey! That was a horrible idea. There is a way you can click through the walls using bombs, but I haven't quite worked that out yet. Oh, fuck off.
Woo! Yeah.
Oh, fuck off. fuck, I lost her. Oh.
Yeah. What up? This is like a modded version. Not the, it's not like the real game. But it's still good. I reckon this is just as good as the original. Definitely give Ocarina of Time a go. It is well worth it. I highly recommend it. It's one of the, easily one of the best Nintendo 64 games ever. Say something. I want to check this well. Yeah. Yeah. This is a randomizer. Can't you tell? You look at my C buttons and my health and my fairy. Navi's green. All the entrances are shuffled. For example. No, that's a normal part of the game. But I shouldn't be accessing it so easily. That's part of the randomizer.
Haha.
Load of shit. You find a few on here. It just depends on what time you're on. Around this time of the night, yeah, good luck finding an English-speaking streamer. It's usually all overseas and the rare Australian. Not that I see many Australians on here. I'm the only one, as far as I know. It is, but it isn't, if that makes any sense. I mean, this kind of streaming, like gaming, it's more a PC and a console thing. It always will be. That's why you don't really see much English-speaking mobile players, because it's more a big thing over in fucking, like, the Asian countries and, like, you know, Spain and places like that. So I can kind of see why it's such a dead scene for Australian, English-speaking people. I mean, if, for example, you looked up Ocarina of Time randomizers on Twitch, you'll find fucking hundreds and hundreds of fucking English-speaking players, man. Whereas on here, you probably find me and that's about it, and the odd occasion Spanish guy that plays it. What up? I'm bored too. Can't you tell? I'm playing Zelda on my phone. Fuck. I can glitch past this little shit. I've been practicing this. If I get the fucking angle right. Gotta get that angle right. fuck's sake. This is possible. I have done this. There we go. Haha, fuck you. Should be able to do Song of Time in that lava room now. And I'm gonna stop this little shit with a bomb. I wish I had bomb chews. This would be so much easier with bomb chews. Fucked it up again. Oh, I've got four. Oh, stop failing, please. Oof, did it again. I can just use these ones if I want, but they take a little bit longer. I need to just get, if I can get the timing right. See, I usually do this with bomb chews and it's just way easier. Ow, fail. Fail again. How the fuck did that? That should have hit him. That's bullshit. Does that work there? Yep. Aww. Break my balls, break my balls. I played a little bit of it. I was gonna buy a Switch, but I'm not buying one of those garbage light slimline version things, so they can go suck a dick. I'd rather buy a OG version. Which I think if my got my dates right, I think 27th of March is when Australia gets a new batch of those original Nintendo Switches. But yeah, if I'm gonna buy a Switch, I'm gonna get the original one. I'm not screwing around with those crap fucking light versions. They're shit. That's why they're so cheap. Yeah, Switch Lite. They're cheap for a reason, because they're poorly constructed and they're just shit. Like, everything I want a Switch for, those lights can't do. It's, yeah, it just full defeats the purpose of buying a Switch for me. I reckon they're just overrated pieces of crap, man. And they're not designed very well either. Like, I've heard of people's, their analog controllers like pretty much falling apart on them. Like, yeah, not worth it in my opinion. I'd rather buy the original version. They're way better, and you can do way more with them. That's probably what they're going to be calling the original versions. Because they're just, yeah, so much better. I mean, you can dock them in the TV. Yeah, well, save them as the original Switches. They come out at 27th of May. That's probably what they're calling them now, the Switch XL. Just to, I don't know, make people buy them more. Give them a flashy name. I bet you any money you'll be able to dock it to your TV and all that shit, because that's what you used to be able to do with the old ones. No, not many people do. Oh, if they do, they have those shit light versions, and they're crap. I'm not in a big rush to buy one. Personally, I'd rather buy a new desktop or something like that. That'd be a bit more productive, in my opinion. Bombs, give me bombs, yes, give me more bombs. Oh, don't make this. Fuck, I hate coming here. I don't know where to go. Oh, and it just randomly hit, it just occurred to me, I've got to, oh no, don't blow the boxes up. Oh, nighttime just makes this even worse. Now I can't see shit. Really? Why can't I hit that? That must be the wrong direction. What's this say?
Carpet merchant. Ah! Fuck. Oh, this wouldn't be so bad if I didn't come here at night time. I don't have hover boots. I don't think I've got iron. Yep, fuck. I bet she's got something good too. Shit. Years ago, never been a big fan of Star Fox. Ow. Really, fairy, can you stop? Thank you. Yep, I can randomize it too. Oh.
This fucking thing's just leading me in a circle then. Quit wasting. Not this time, this is vanilla quests, but I do master quests. I just did regular dungeons just to mix it up this time. Oh fuck, I forgot about that. Oh fuck. Yeah, I get a bit too stoned and sort of forget little things like that. Oh, good. Wow. I like shot in between that gap in his arm and the fuck his body. Like, how the fuck? Oh, it's daytime. fuck. Thought I had a tunic. Randomizer. It probably never will. Everything's randomized. Even the damage multiplier's randomized. Should be on double, I'm pretty sure. I can put it on Master Quest, yes. Fuck. Oh no. Fuck. Well, this randomizer, I can set it to one hit kill if I really want to. Like, just because you put a master quest into it doesn't really mean shit. Like, I can set it to master quest but take the same damage as vanilla Ocarina of Time, you know what I mean? Full customization. I usually just go max random settings. Like, why fuck around? Oh, I need hover boots. Fuck. No worries. Catch you next time. Fuck. I should probably go myself. My battery keeps fucking dying on me. Adios.